Welcome back to the fuck shit. Okay, today I have a huge reaction for you guys. It's huge because I've been anxious as fuck to listen to it and watch the music video. For those of y'all who know, I love Justin Bieber. I've loved him since I was 12. Y'all know how hard this shit has been for me to just like keep calm, react on, you know, on camera, because I actually just wanted to fucking listen to the shits. And I was like, no, you know, I think I should probably do a reaction video. And I was supposed to do it yesterday, but I was like with my family and stuff. And then I saw that he was also coming out with the music video. And I was like, okay, we're just going to react to both on camera. So the first one I'm going to react to is a song, and then I'm listening to the music video. So anyway, let's get straight into it. Oh my God, I'm scared. Oh my God, I'm scared. I'm scared. Wait. Hold up. We are getting sensual, sexual Bieber today. Yeah. Let's go. Oh, I'm so sorry. I paused it in a couple seconds, but oh my gosh, soon as I heard the first couple words. We got a little bit of like sensual Bieber before, a little bit, but like never, like that's what I'm trying to think. Like he like 25, so I'm like, is he gonna go all the way? Cause I am here for it. Ooh. Okay, I gotta get my life together. I need some wine, hope. Like, God, okay. So I got the wine because I was like, yo, I might turn out and just be fucking thirsty. And after just listening to a little bit, a couple seconds of him singing, I'm fucking thirsty. So, yeah, okay, we're gonna get back into it. Oh my God. Yeah, you yummy. Woo! Any night, any day. He said, make my toes curl, rolling my eyes in the back of my head. Sexual Bieber is here and he's out, okay? He is here to stay. Oh my God. Okay. Right there. That's killing me. Any day, any night. Well, I know Haley's happy. That right there is, we're getting the full sexual Bieber. I'm just like, bro, I am here for the shits, okay? Keep that shit going, all right? Thank you. Cause like, it's cool. It's nice to hear. And obviously your voice is like, oh my God, everything. So, oh girl, I'm getting hot. I don't know if it's this or just the song, like, bro, I'm listening to this song and I'm trying to think, like, what this music video gonna be looking like? Like, are we gonna get like a little funny Bieber? Like, you gonna be doing some funny shit with ice creams and shit? Or like, is Haley gonna be in this bitch and y'all gonna be like, you know, little whoop whoop, little laying in bed, cuddling, kissing vibes? Like, what are we gonna get? Because I have yet to see any clips of the video because I've been avoiding that shit because I wanted to react to it on camera. So I have no idea what the fuck the music video look like, what it entails, what he got on, who's in it. No idea. But let's get back to it. That's my part. That's my part. Any night, any day. I like how he put his fashion line in there. He shot out his fashion line. You got the yum yum. Okay, Haley. So pretty much my dude is just putting it out there that his lady has the yum yum, has the good. Okay. I'm feeling it. Okay. You put it out there. I'm feeling it. It's cute. Ooh, okay. I gotta fully prepare for the music video because I was thirsty over that song, so I know I'm be hella fucking thirsty watching this video with this man singing about how his wife got the yum yum or whatever. And girl, okay. Oh my god. Okay. Yeah, you got that yum. Like, is this gonna be the vibe? Like, people feeding you food and you got pink hair? Did he just eat that lady food, bro? It must be cute to be rich and you can just make a music video of you just eating and shit. Ryan! That used to be his stylist. Okay, cute. Okay, babe. Oh. Wait. Like, seriously, is this the whole music with, like, he just eating and shit? Oh, this is very silly. This is not what I was expecting. That's what I said. Like, I didn't know if it was gonna be silly Bieber, like he gonna bring something funny to the table, or was it gonna be like sexual as fuck? This is interesting. He just eating food with a bunch of fucking strangers. And he looked really good with his pink hair. I'm trying to see if he got his clothing on, like, if he got his, like, his hoodie on, like, the Drew hoodie. Oh my god, I don't even know anymore. He look like he having a time in his life eating this shit. Oh, this is so silly. This is so silly. It's just people freaking eating. It's hilarious. And he look like he having the time of his life with these random ass strangers eating and shit and just dancing and like having a party and y'all feeding him and shit. What the fuck? Ooh, I didn't notice that note before. That little note that he said, like, you're my lady. Ooh, okay. Oh, wait, hold up, wait a minute. You took your hoodie off, my guy. What you? Oh, we bring it back, choreo. Bro hasn't done choreo in a while. I haven't seen him personally do choreo since his concert that I went to in 2015. So this is, I was excited when he got on the table and was giving me choreo. Okay. Oh, okay. I was kind of expecting to see Haley. I thought like she was gonna come in eventually and they was gonna be getting fed together, but oh, that's a cute picture of him. Like gonna be getting fed like by random strangers. But that was interesting. So for the song is a thumbs up for me. I really like this song. As soon as I heard like the first couple seconds, I was like, I like the beat, number one, and I like the way that he's singing it. So really like the song. Didn't really know what to expect fully. I had heard from people that have heard it that it was more sensual and sexual, but I didn't know how sensual and sexual we were getting, because he's definitely gotten more sensual in the past, but I didn't know he was gonna go there. Like, he was talking about toes curling. I was like, oh, so you definitely took it there. And I'm here for it. So the song was a thumbs up for me. When I was listening to the song, I was kind of imagining the music video in my head and the different ideas. I was like, oh, like obviously he could put Haley in it. Or maybe since he had a little ice cream swirl, because it was like an ice cream swirl, I told you guys on the lyric video, it was an ice cream swirl that kept going around and around. So I was like, maybe the song gonna have something to do with food. I wasn't sure. I mean, he kept saying, obviously the song is called Yummy. But we all know my man wasn't talking about eating, you know, ice cream. So I was like, I don't really know what he gonna do. But he, the fact that the music video was basically him sitting at a table and kind of being fed and eating off, like, strangers' plates, I thought that was funny. And it was cool to see the one person I did recognize was Ryan Good, which was actually Justin Bieber's like old stylist, and I know that they're still good friends now. Everybody else, they were actors and dancers. I don't know who the fuck them people were, but hey, it was cool. It was cool to watch. So I would definitely say I liked the song. The music video was okay. I liked it more toward the end when he got on the table and start giving us full choreo. And I was not expecting that. Like, when he took off his hoodie and climbed on the table, I was like, what he about to do? Like, is Haley gonna come up and they gonna dance on the table together? Or I don't know what he gonna do. Is he gonna jump off of it in a pile of freaking cake, ice cream? Because dude was eating the whole music video, so I didn't know what to expect. But I really was feeling that part. That is the part that I was feeling. Probably my favorite part of the music video is when he started dancing. So that made me excited for the tour, because maybe we're going to get some choreo during the tour, which I am really excited for. So tell me if you guys like this song or the music video. Comment down below or message me or, you know, whatever. Y'all know how to get in contact with me. It'll be down in the description below. Thank you guys so much for watching. As usual, we got 106 subscribers. I cannot believe that. I really thought when I started this shit, I was going to have like 106. I honestly thought I was going to have maybe a good 60 people subscribe to me and that be it. But the fact that I even made it to 100 is crazy. So thank you guys so much. Like I said, tell your Uber drivers, tell the cash register at Walmart, tell the dude at the gas station, I don't even know who else you gonna talk to. I don't know, tell like your family, and then they gonna tell people at work, and then like, I don't know, tell the person that you sit next to on the bus when it's crowded as fucking, you got nowhere else to sit. Tell that person, tell them to subscribe to my shit. Please. Thank you guys again so much for all your support. And I love you guys so much. I'll see you guys later.